Hey, beautiful people, welcome back. BoxyCharm, forgot to cancel. Why BoxyCharm? Oh, it's $27.99, 28 bucks. 5 full-size products. It is a great subscription for building your collection of makeup, skincare, and all other things. Beauty stuff. If you like that and want to try it out, I'll leave my link down in the comment section. But for now, let's just see, is this totally worth it? Okay, so surprise, surprise. Let's crack this open. You do get to pick out one out of the 5 items. Of course, I always forget. So here we go, sneak peek. And the theme for August is, what's the theme? Dusk till dawn. That's awesome. And I have 55. Let's see. First thing I see is Basic Beauty. What do we got from Basic Beauty? Gel Lip Liner Duo, $24. It says it's a new launch, but I swear I just got lip liners lip liners last month. So, and I kind of think that these were it, right? You guys let me know. Let's see what the names are. Latte and Cocoa. Maybe not, but very, very, very similar. And I already have lip liners, so we're gonna set that to the side. $24, a little much, but still nice. Queen, what is Queen bringing us? Queen Studio Bow Down Brow Glue. Also a new launch, $16. Let's see, what color? Does it have a color? Maybe it's just that universal. Oh, I love the packaging though. Love the packaging. It just says Bow Down. Yeah, it's clear. Not bad. I already have a clear one, but the packaging is on point. So that is $16. Ooh, haven't seen this in a while. Glow Recipe Avocado Retinol Eye Cream. I do have bigger sizes, I swear. We had this in BoxyCharm before, but it was a full size. This is 15 mLs. And this is a great product. This is from Glow Recipe, so they make awesome products. Yeah, I know I have one like this in a bigger version. I also have their banana moisturizing cream, so this is a great thing to have. Put it on at night. That's what it's looking like. No smell. Glow Recipe, gotta love their products. Hello, Glow Gang. So this is $42. Yes. They do have great ingredients. Avocado, encapsulated retinol, coffee berry, niacinamide, helps to moisturize, brighten, fine, fight fine lines. We got to fight those fine lines and depuff. So that is a win for me. Love that. $42. Totally made up for the buck. Aesthetica. That packaging is, you can't even see. But Aesthetica Starlight Highlighter, $25. I've gotten a few other things. I think I got a bronzer a while back. I haven't tried it, but it's big packaging for highlighter. I do like the simple compact though. And ooh, it's like a rosy. You see that? It does look like it has a shift. And it's Starlight, the color. Mm. That is a good one. How much did we say that was? Starlight, $25. $25. That is like up the alley with Ofra. All right. So, good one, but I'm not gonna keep it. And last, but certainly not least, and we'll make the box. I already have one thing that I know I'm gonna use, which is the Glow Recipe, so win-win on that. It's Natasha Denona! Bow, 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 bow. Woo, Whoop. Okay, what is it though? It is Cupid eyeshadow. I don't have this one, right? I don't have it. Ooh, pretty. Not giving me Cupid vibes, but more fall inspired. Oh my gosh. But I'm totally gonna keep it because I don't have this. So here we are, and the shade names are usually backwards. This thing is dirty. All right, so let's see. There's Clove, Shell, Monroe, Nude, Vino, and Oxide. All right, let's swatch. Okay, so, ooh, look at that, look at that. Oh yeah, that is like, that is giving me like a wine color. Okay, so next, it's a nudie shade. I love that. It has like a mauve to it. Ooh, and a shimmer, shimmer, shimmer. This makes easy looks. That's why I like these little five pan palettes. This one kind of looks like it would be considered Clove. That nice dusty mauve right there. Dusty mauve. And the last shimmer, so two shimmers and two mattes, is like a copper shade. Yes, I love these colors. Super awesome for fall. So this made the box, really. Two things that I got out of here. I didn't even get to the price. Natasha Denona, $48. So it says three velvety mattes, two dazzling metallics. All you need to create a range of romantic looks. Coppery browns, bright champagne pinks, luscious burgundy corals. Wow, love it. And they are pigmented. Gotta love it. See those swatches? Oh. If you guys wanna see me do a look with this, let me know in the comments. Do you think this box was worth it? I think they swindled me. Again to stay. Whew. It happens every time. Every time I'm ready to go, bye-bye, they get me with this type of thing. But made it worth it. So I will see you guys in the next video. Stay safe.